Alright, yo, what is going on, guys? There has been a bio release for Shadows Evil yesterday, actually. My bad, that I covered it today. But I will be double uploading just to make it up, talking about one thing that was mentioned in the Shadows Evil bio. So let's get right into it. Shadows Evil, year 1940s. Which gets me really frustrated because they really don't know or show us the date which these maps take place in. Possibly it's because of the war or just various things like that, because they won't tell us the place with Dryzendraka, and I'm pretty sure the giant takes place as well. So location, Morgue City, as we knew before the game even came out, surprisingly. As four newly cursed souls band together to defy the undead hordes of Morgue City, Richtofen began to set his grand plans in motion. Now, I really like this. They're talking about Richtofen more than less than our characters in Shadows of Evil. Like, Richtofen is a little bit more important. Of course, he is, of course, and mostly centers around him. Armed with the knowledge gained from the Cronorium, which is very important, like I was saying, I'll be covering a video on this later on today. Richtofen entered the dimension with a single go to secure the summoning key from the possession of the Keepers. Now, this was an absolutely amazing bio. It really doesn't talk about the four characters we see on Shadows Evil. It mostly focuses around Richtofen, which I really do like. So, hopefully, guys, of course, this video will be double uploading later on today. Possibly double uploading again. This has been Axist, and peace out.